Morning, guys. I'm tired. I slept in way too long. I just made my drink concoction. I have one of my monsters with my amino acid energy. I need that today. I am tired. And of course, when I was sleeping, I had a lot of commotion and there was two deer in the front yard, a buck and I think a young one. So that was awesome. I didn't get to see it, of course. Just like money when I sleep. Go to put up in my face. And I miss you in the basement. Yeah, put up in my face. Bodies on the pavement. Oh. And if you love me, love me, but you never let me go. Okay, but let's get ready for the gym and wake up because I need to wake up. So we'll see you guys at the gym, and it is, like I said, it is biceps and tricep day. So let's get it done and I will see you guys there. Pretty mind, silk thoughts, start a vibe when you turn the lights off.
Oh, you've been hoping I'd give in, but I ain't feeling that feeling. Oh, yeah, you're right, maybe I'm tripping. The one thing I love more than being with you. That's late nights, doing what I wanna do. I got sleep eyes, I woke up like this. Feel like, oh shit, throw some bacon. Only one thing I love more than being with you. And that's no time, no drama in my life.
Together it's a movie. You on top, got me feeling on your booty. Know you hate it when you know there's other girls around. Won't admit it, but you're acting so different now. And it's hard to just let go like that when you've been with a broad and you go way back. And the love what keeps you coming back. And the love with a bad bitch got my back.
The one thing I love more than being with you. And that's late night, doing what I wanna do. I got sleep eyes. I woke up like this, feel like, oh shit, throw some bacon. Only one thing I love more than being with you. And that's no time, no drama in my life. Yeah, I woke up like this, feel like, oh shit, throw some bacon. Only one thing I love more than being with you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hey, you, ooh, ooh, ooh.
Done with everything. I talked to one of the owners here, and he gave me like a cool little rundown on like how many cat macros I should eat each meal for my height, age, my lean body fat. So he wants me to have 20 grams of protein or 25 grams of protein with each meal, and my calories are 1600 calories. But that's pretty good. 120 grams of protein, 53 grams of fat, and 160 grams of carbs. He said that
the day before your leg day, which is tomorrow, he said that you need to eat the most carbs or carb load the day before your leg day. Stay within the same carb goals on leg day. Don't go over your carbs. Just stay at like 160 to 180. Never go over that. This is what it looks like. He wants me to have 1,600 calories. And there's the what I was talking about, the 20 protein, 9 full fat, and then 27 carbs with each meal. That's the little breakdown of everything right here. That's the macro that I should have. So, and then that's how much calories I should be taking in each week to lose 1 pound of fat. So it's pretty cool. So I'm excited about trying this out and see how it goes. Speaking of food, I'm going to get home and have me a protein shake maybe and an apple. But we will see. But let's get home and eat. I got to get the jacket off. It's hot in here. So let's do that. Good workout and excited about trying this out and see how it goes. But we'll see you guys shortly. Cheat meals and cheat days, and he usually says to do those on days that you're doing legs the next day. So I'm gonna start doing that, but instead of having like a cheat day, because that's what he usually does, I'm gonna do a cheat meal, which he agrees that you don't count any of your calories for that meal, but don't make it like, make it not healthy, but make it healthy at the same time. Eat something that you usually don't eat too crazy. But after you're done with that meal, if you're hungry for, like, a snack, that's when you need to count again. So I'm going to give this method a shot, like the 20 grams of protein each meal, 9 grams of fat each meal, and 27 carbs of each meal. He said it's okay that you, some like meals that you have are going to have a little bit over what it says. Like, it's okay to go 30 grams. Like, it's okay to go 25. Because some protein shakes or protein powders have 25 grams of protein. Wouldn't it be, like, you can't get, like, most of the proteins I've seen is usually over 20 for the most kids. I've never really seen a lower one before, but this is exciting because I'll be able to look at the end of the week to see my actual macros are for me and go off of that and to see if that the 120 grams of protein, 53 grams of fat, and 160 grams of carbs. So we'll see if doing the 20 grams of protein, the 9 grams of fat, and the 27 grams of protein each meal, up to that. So I'm really excited to try this out and see if it works for me, because I am on the slump. And some days you might not even eat the 1600 calories. You might eat more than 1600 calories. You might eat less than 1600 calories. You really don't know, because you're pretty much kind of like yo-yo calories. You're not always going to have the same calories each day, especially on those high, like those cheat meals that you're going to have. And so that's what's going to happen. So don't get discouraged or anything like that. So just keep that in mind that your days are, some days of your calories are going to be higher than other days. So you see your weight is going up with those days that you are upping your carbs or whatnot because of your cheat, or yeah, your cheat meal that you're having before that leg day. I might just do one cheat meal a week and just do a little higher carbs on the day before my leg day. See how that works for me. And play around with it, like you said, just some days are going to be different than other days. You might be lower fat, you might be lower carbs, you might be lower protein, but you won't know that. So it's like a little play game. You never know what it's going to be. So I'm done rambling. I'm almost home. And I will talk to you guys soon. Show you guys my... I'm going to have a lunch because it's 11:22. And I'm going to have some coffee. So let's get home and do that because I need some food in my tummy right now. So we'll talk to you guys shortly. I also forgot to mention that when I was doing my workout today, the owner, Marcus, told me that when I do the seated rows, and since this gym doesn't physically have like the cable row machine that you can take off the little attachment, he said to drag the seated bench or the seated chair. Bring it to over the, where the cables are. So it is lunchtime. I'm hungry. Gonna be making some zucchini pizza boats. And I will take you guys along with me on making it. And I'm excited because I'm hungry and I need to eat the zucchini. And yeah, let's do it. Gotta preheat the oven at 400 degrees. 400. And let's cut up the zucchini real quick and let's do it. Just cut them, cut it, it's not even, but that's okay. You gotta get a paper towel and pat this up dry so all the ingredients can stick on it. I'm gonna cut this off. And they say that if it doesn't stay like this, if it's not staying flat like this, you just cut this off right here, cut a little bit of this off. But since mine's able to lay flat, I'm good. You're supposed to put parchment paper on the bottom of here so it won't stick, but since I ran out, I'm just going to spray the bottom. You spray the bottom, you put your zucchini on it, and then you grab your marinara sauce, the mozzarella sauce, mozzarella cheese, and your pepperoni. I'm going to use a tablespoon or so on each of the on the halves, and you're supposed to leave a little bit of the ends without the sauce on it, like that. Your tablespoon works amazing on here. Make sure the sauce spread out even. Pretty. So every part of it gets coated like so. And I'm gonna add another tablespoon for the cheese. Maybe more just to make it get all on here. Yeah, I might need 2 tablespoons of mozzarella cheese. Just like that on both halves. Just like so. Okay, just like that. And of course, the best part, which is the pepperoni. The spiritual ones. I'm just going to fill it up like this. Just like that. We
make sure the whole bottom, the whole boat of the zucchini gets it on here, just like that. And make sure you do the other half too. I should have cut a little bit of it off the bottom, but we will see how it comes out. Just do this all the way to the bottom. Like that. So that's what it looks like done. See how this one is lopsided? I should have made it, should have cut it to make it look like that. But we'll see how it looks when it gets cooked, but that's what it looks like. It looks delicious. After that is done, you wait for the oven to preheat at 400, like I said. You put it in there for 15 minutes and it will be done, and I will show you guys everything when it's done, and we'll do a taste test, and also we'll put the macros here, and can't wait to dig into it. For me it's in it. One of the pepperonis fail. Sad, sad, sad. Actually had to redo that the pizza, because it was slanting over and some of the pepperonis were falling off. So I had to take them out, cut them, and then redo them all over again. So they are in the oven for 15 minutes, and I will get back to you guys when they're done, because I'm hungry and I need some food. I'm gonna finish up my coffee, do a little bit of editing while I'm waiting, but you have to cut the bottom. Gotta cut the bottom, but yeah. That's what they look like when 2 minutes left of baking. Done. 15 minutes in the oven. I'm gonna let them cool down, and I will do a taste test after they are cooled. Excited about this. Little view of them. Looks so good. Hopefully they taste good. They'll cool down. I do a little taste test for them. Like I said, they look pretty good. So that's 15 minutes of them being cooked. And they're pretty soft. So we will see. Let's try it out. It's okay. I prefer the bagel bites instead. But it's not that bad. Not that bad. Really soggy. Let me try the bigger one. Still good though. Having leaves right now as my second snack. Already had one of these already. I'm already at like 5 grams of fat, but with this, which is 3 grams of fat, so I'm right at my fat goal that I'm supposed to be at. So I'm going to enjoy this and poke it in my room like I was planning on doing. But we'll keep you guys up to date, and I'll talk to you guys in the next clip. My dad just got this hat in. Says Phil the goat. He used to be in the Navy, so Yeah, but you're so cute. So nice, you can see my face. But I like it. She's just really good. What do you guys think? Hat? Do you have a good on hat? I like it. What do you think? Yay or nay? Which one? Guys, having me a snack right now, which was those snap pea crisp delicious ones. Just got done cleaning out my closet, so it's a little bit cleaner now. Just gonna relax, edit a little bit, and just relax because at 11:20, taking my sister to go to the midnight release of the Pokemon game that she wants. So gonna do that. Then we'll go to Walmart and sorry about that. Pick up a couple things that I need, like almond milk and all that. So just wanna let you guys know that. So gonna enjoy that, and tomorrow is the day that I'm gonna start the new outlook of my, I know you see my title, it's called New Outlook on Macros, something like that. I've told you guys what I'm gonna be doing with macros. And tomorrow's video is gonna be about how I'm gonna show you guys how to do it. Not really show you guys how to do it, but show you guys how I do it, how I explained it to you guys earlier today. How you do 20 grams of protein each meal, 9 grams of fat each meal, and 27 grams of protein each meal. Start that out tomorrow. I'm excited. We want to see how it goes. So I thought I'd keep you updated with that too, but we're going to enjoy that, relax, because it's only like 7, I think. So we will see. I also have some hot chocolate too, probably. But we will see, but I will catch up with you guys shortly and give you a heads up on how I feel. I know I'm really hungry though, because I have not been eating really much, because today's just been one of those days I just kept going. So didn't really eat much, but games are looking great. If I can show you guys. Here's my triceps, if you can see that. You see? It is that time. I am ending the vlog now because we gotta leave here in the next like 40 minutes to go, probably more than that, like an hour until we have to go to GameStop to get my sister's Pokemon early release at midnight. So gotta do that. Gotta leave at like 11:20. I think my sister's been one of these type of things before, but I haven't. So, and I'm driving, so I want to make sure that we get there on time and get a good parking spot. But yeah, after that we're gonna go to Walmart and get me some more milk. I forgot I don't got any milk, and I need milk really bad. But we're gonna do that. And yeah, if I see anything else exciting, I will put it in Saturday's vlog. I don't know, but we'll see. But I will see you guys in the morning, and it is leg day, and tomorrow I will be actually doing a full new macro thing that I told you guys about today in this vlog. I'm excited about that, but I'm gonna edit my vlog, get it ready. When I get home, I can go to bed. So, we'll talk to you guys in the morning. Hope you enjoyed, and see you guys tomorrow morning. Bye, guys. Just like money.